Officers in Douglas County are getting a raise. Today, the county board voted to approve an amendment to increase their wages from $23 an hour to $30. The change is effective immediately. Corrections Director Mike Myers says their pay rate is now among the highest in the U.S. For that position. Myers says the pay bump will help recruit new officers and give support to staff who had to work overtime during the pandemic.